gone ahead and he shot in, and I snaked it, but he's still gonna get the takedown. Boom, here. Okay? What's gonna happen is, he ends up in the gun, I'm going to put a butterfly hook inside. If you notice now, I'm going to rotate his head and his shoulders to the floor. I'm gonna turn him like a steering wheel. Shoulders this way. You're gonna have to follow his neck, or you're gonna take a nap on him. So, however, way he does it, he shoots
him.
Boom, right here, and he ends up in my gun.
Yep.
Right here. Doesn't matter. If he wants to go ahead and circle that way, he's doing my jump. Now, if he catches my leg better, knees and head only. He's using his neck.
He will not appreciate that.
So for those. He's still gonna get it. Hip, hip, angle. Now rotate him like a steering wheel. Okay, head down. So he can drive at me all he wants to. Lock my hands together. I don't reset my hands. Drag my head.
Okay. Arm in.
Arm in. The old school mystique, guys, about taking an arm in guillotine is
sucker.
It'll give you a nice adjustment, makes it a little taller. As I drive in, I want to make sure that pulling the guillotine is, in essence, forcing the neck to come here. It's very uncomfortable. But for the mechanics behind the guys, most people can deal with this. Okay? I'm gonna use my hand in reference, I'm gonna call it basically my blade, my knife. Instead of coming here, I'm going to slice his throat. Okay, the human neck moves like this really well. The human neck does not move like this. Okay? Also, another little evil tidbit is, under the chin, tap your head. Highly illegal, and guess what? We're about to see it. Down the neck. One, two, and finish. So once again, he goes in and finishes. Oh, fucking, he's still gonna get it. Okay. Legs. Turn the steering wheel. Boom, 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 it's over. Drop my hips, now I'm gonna circle like a blade. Put my hand on my chest. Some of you guys will be able to pull that off. Usually, my longer arm people, Jalen's head, and you slick your hand inside, that would become here. It's the weight crushing it. Us bigger guys?
I was going to say, cross the pressure.
Okay, from here, you may not get the hand underneath, so just adjust it now. Your neck will break before you actually work that hand inside. So last time, from the bottom mechanics, he's taking me down and we're here. Over and under. Okay, hip away, give it some room. Okay. Stick that leg right here. Pull it into my nose and lift. Reach down and circle. Remember guys, it's a choke, so 8 seconds.
Then you can call my own.
Okay.
What if they have
Oh yeah, what if they have side control and you still hit up and you have to get
put a button? So he has side control.
Yeah.
So I'm here. And he starts to pass up here. Exactly where I want to turn. What I'm doing, guys, is as I do this, standing in the his body. He's doing this one. He's turning. And he's going to fall. That's what I'm doing. By doing this. And he's helping it. I'm bringing him over. So, this is a situation where I didn't come to Josh's wrestling class. Because my take that team sucks and he doesn't like me. That's fine. Okay? Open under, it's not the end of the world. Most wrestlers shoot with their head to the outside and you get put to sleep. So I'm here, walk away to turn. Get up, drop my knees. Questions? Anything? Alright, let's go 2-2.